We decided to collect plastics from our students because that was the immediate problem. We heard reports from the students that they would burn plastic almost every day. And in the winter months, all the students gathered around it for warmth. So then we made it compulsory.
We have made this structure by using Ecovics.
The students are also getting more conscious now. They are aware that plastic is bad for health, burning plastic is bad, and they are talking to their parents about the ill effects, and you know, like, they're starting to understand. We hope that they have enough skills, you know, so that they can stand up on their own feet. So we are trying to develop a model where we go from schooling to employment.